Rich Hall's Working for the American Dream, BBC 4, was one of many descriptions of the religious, non-religious life of Uncle Sam, focusing, as the title suggested, on their founding myth. Forget nutshells. You can sum up the American Dream in a word, and that word is bootstrap.